All right, what's up, everybody? Check. You can remove a deep ding like this one without making poke marks, minimizing the tapping down that you will see here. Again, this is a very sharp.